Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix fingerprint lock problem in your device iQOO Z7s. In this device iQOO Z7s, I'll tell you a few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.